songwriting that's happening in Canada right now, and it's like, right? I'm not the only one feeling it, right? Something's going on all of a sudden. Lee Fogelbeck, Andy Schaaf, Donovan, there's more, I know there's more that have been like, Tim Baker, Daniel Romano, like, all of a sudden there's like, and I got really excited listening to these guys. Even a little bit like competitive, like, okay, these young jerks. And I got really excited, and part of it was leaving the country, which, you know, had its own kind of interesting moment, and then moving to Montreal, an old city with old ghosts and old plumbing. I love the taste of particulate. Anyways, I kind of busted a thumbnail. I was like, the whole new record I wanted to play with fingers, because I was like, if I'm going to age gracefully, I'm going to do it like Gordon Lightfoot, and every song's going to be like, and that's going to be the future. But I broke the thumbnail and I can't do it, so I'm sorry. I can't represent the song properly.
They say that wealth is revealed.
tournament. Nobody really asked for this. Nobody really asked for this. No. Nobody asked for this. No. Nobody really asked for this. No. Nobody asked for this. No. Nobody really asked for this. No. The sensei said they'll sit out the tournament. Nobody really asked for this. Nobody really asked for this. No. Nobody asked for this. No. Nobody really asked for this. No. Says to go get outside. Don't come back till it's dark. They say that wealth is revealed in the teeth. That's why we're all wearing braces and dirty fingernails. Oh, and a good Kayla wouldn't have broke off. Not another broken arm in this heat. He felt bringing pop and chips home. He knew we weren't invincible. No. And the sensei said, we'll sit out the tournament, sit out the tournament. It's a new one.